In this question, we are given that if a spring has time period T and it is cut into n equal parts, then the time period of each part will be. This concept we already studied in theory, that if we are given with a spring having force constant K and it is cut into n identical parts, then each part will have a force constant K dash is equals to NK. This we already studied in theory. So we can write it, each part has force constant N times of the original spring. If it is divided in, if it is divided in n equal parts. This we already discussed in theory. And now if we are having an original spring, so we can write, for a force constant K, the time period of oscillation is, time period we know it is given as 2 pi root of m by k, and if k is changed to k dash, which is nk, then the new time period we can write, new time period will be T dash, it is 2 pi root of m by nk. So this can be compared as T by root n. So in this situation, answer to this question is option B.